the spirit of public access award, I want to say a couple years ago too, because the nature of public access has been changing over the years. When it first began in the 80s, there was so much excitement, and the spirit of public access basically means that if we train you, we don't help you after we train you. You come in and we give you the knowledge, you shoot, you edit, you do everything, and we see what happens. Mm-hmm. That's how some centers still operate, and but it's difficult these days because everybody's time is divided and the nature of media is changing. But we want to call attention to those who follow still the spirit of public access. And unfortunately, one of our most active fellows, he's also on our board, when we added it all up, we're like, George Sinnott is our spirit of public access, because with a crew, volunteer crew, Evelyn, you're there all the time helping. Jim, where are you, buddy? Raise your hand. He's the victim. he's the guy traveling the world sharing his exploits with everybody. And George and he are together. But George's production of this is the spirit of public access. We record it. We're hands off. George takes it home. He edits it. He brings it back and says, here you go. And that is the spirit of public access. So George had a gig. If you know George Sinnott, he plays multiple.